So tonight we are having game night with a bunch of
Let us know in the comments below what game we should play or what games you guys like to play. You guys like to play
Yeah, for game night.
For drink? Oh shit. You guys play code names? Comment below. Any recommendations? Please let us know.
Justianna's wedding. I can't wait. If you guys are watching this, I want to wish you guys a congratulations and many, many, many years of happiness. But before all that festivity begins, I am headed to Christina's to drop off her gift and have some breakfast with her. After that, I'm going to John and Lisa's to work out, and then I'm going to go over there and get ready. And we're gonna pregame there before we head to the wedding. So I guess I will see you guys at Christina's place.
Right now, we're gonna get ready and pregame for the wedding, because the wedding starts at 5, like the ceremony. So, wish me luck. Can't believe I worked out, now I'm about to drink. Like, doesn't have to beat the whole purpose.
Alright guys, we are all dressed up. Everyone, what's up, everyone? We're about to pregame and then we're gonna head to the ceremony. And like
this girl got
Go Maddie, baby.
You guys gonna go home every night.
Go home.
Don't forget to go home, y'all.
Thank you.
phone during I can memorize it. Just gonna tell them. The first time we officially met was a sugar pump. I love Elizabeth to have dinner because they had the special of spending $7 and get a free roll. After that, I knew that I had to find out more about it. The last 9 years being with you, I found out a little more about the deal. From learning that you distinguish your keys to find out you, to know that you're more than capable of taking care of yourself. You're one of the strongest women I know. I mean, to lift 200 pounds and you're cola. If you asked me 9 years ago, if I would be sitting here asking for my wife, I would say that. That 5'4 Chinese Vietnamese girl wearing a white tee with denim shorts. Wait, I just described every Asian girl who's I love that as we grow together, our passion seems to grow each other. In the last 9 years, we have dozens of different hobbies, and I can't wait to see what the future has for us. Sometimes you make my blood boil, but most of the time, you are the light in a room full of darkness. When we touch, my heart flows out. When we touch, my heart slows down a bit from your dependent skin. I admire your strength and independence. If our future daughter grows up like you, and that will be a blessing. Our last 9 years together have been good progress. I promise to love you every day of my life. Even when you're 15, you can go.
Before I met you, I never really believed in first love. However, on that day that I first saw you, on that day that I saw you for the very first time, growing with you for the past 6 to 9 years has been a lovely experience. Every day, the engine for us and love are always down to anything. From our late night taco runs to our individual school classes, these parts of my day are at kind cuddles.
I do.
As you look at these rings over the years, you'll remember that you created something invaluable. May your marriage bring you all the excitements a marriage can bring. By the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, I now pronounce you both husband and wife.
The ceremony was so beautiful. I actually cried. So we're about to take our shots and then we're about to go take our pictures with the rising group. So you know, stay around with the party. Mopai bat yo. Cheers. Congrats, Danny and Justianna.
I'm
Alright, I just made my breakfast. I'm just eating some cereal. But I did want to talk to you guys about why I haven't been vlogging for the past couple of days. I just wasn't feeling very well, and I didn't want to vlog while I was just like in bed all the time, and I was just not doing okay. But as of right now, I am doing okay, and so I'm just going to bring you along throughout the day. I have a bunch of errands to do, and I'm going to go vote today, so make sure you guys go vote before you guys have to wait in line for March, the Super Tuesday. So do your duty. Right now I'm just gonna finish my cereal and get ready, and then we're gonna head out. Cared about politics, but I think over the past couple of years I've grown to like actually care. I think that's a part of growing up too, is you're just like, you're so encapsulated with your life as a younger person, and then as you grow older and older and start realizing like more adult stuff, that's when you start caring. So I voted, so you should too. Just finished washing the dishes. A clean sink equates to a happy life. Words to live by.
Yesterday, I watched the new Pokemon movie, the Mewtwo Strikes Back Evolution. It just didn't hit the same as the original. The graphics were cool, but it just didn't hit the same. I don't know. What you guys, if you guys watched it, let me know what you guys think in the comments below.
So I just got done working out. Now I'm just about to make my protein smoothie. What I usually put in my smoothie is my Kara plant protein. I use plant protein because I used to be vegan, so I still have like 2 tubs of this because I shipped it out. And so I would usually do 2 scoops of this, so. I do 2 scoops because that's the recommended portion. And I usually don't eat enough throughout my day, so 2 scoops. And then I do some oat milk, and I usually put about like 9-10 ounces, and then some frozen strawberries and frozen blueberries. I honestly just eyeball it. Mm.
Maybe like a quarter cup. Not that much. And then I need some greens in my smoothie, so I usually do spinach or I don't know, any type of green. So I know everyone is like on a celery juice kick, so I have some celery right here. And then you can barely taste the celery, honestly. So I usually just chop it up to help the blender. Let's see. I do about a tablespoon of peanut butter. I microwaved it because I keep it in the fridge because of the oils. So a tablespoon of peanut butter. Use this to pick the spoon. And then last but not least, some chia seeds. And this I do about like a teaspoon, maybe more. I just eyeball it, honestly. Alright. Let's see. It looks a little thick. I mean, I don't mind it thick, but I'm just gonna add a little bit more oat milk to it. Let's see. Then I use my metal straw to help scoop the sides because I don't want to waste all this. Today, I spent the whole day
just hang out with Diana because she came up to visit. Diana you've already seen in the vlog before, but I hung out with Diana, Yvonne, and some of her other friends, and we just spent the whole day hanging around museums, just eating, drinking, had a lot of fun. I really needed to get out of the house after like this whole week of like just bad energy and just sickness. So I'm back at home. I'm gonna just chill for the rest of the night. I'm sorry about the vlog, it's like really choppy, but you know, better than nothing. I guess I'm here to close out the vlog. If you're new here, subscribe. If you're not, make sure you drop a like. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.